City.
Off in that Ville. I'm Sam Ali, first off the rip, I'm Sam Ali. Sears Pennant, when I make flips, that money. King of the city, like I'm Tip, that T.I.P. Goblin sleepy, goblins rip, Caduceus 3. I'm so official in these streets, I'm so concrete. I keep that traffic on the street like JTB. I keep some batches on my team that be on fleet. Shop at the avenues and post up at the flea. Have a big old party and I bring the whole city. Bloodline, bloodline in my vein, my veins are raised out east. Wanna get your cock and go to Mitchell's on my creep. Shout out Murdo.
Check, check, check. It's your boy Charlie Bravo live from New Jack City.
It's your girl Bridget J live from New Jack City.
It's the Check In Guru live from Jack City.
It's Makeeta Le Model live from New Jack City.
Hey, okay.
It's the Chief live from New Jack City.
We're coming to you live downtown New Jack City live. Woo! New Jack City. New Jack City.
VIPSquad DJs, man. Crank it up, bro.
Check this out.
Radio right now, ahora. The only station that keeps it pumping. Todo ambiente, ambiente, black. Your opinion's okay. I need my baby like Manolé. Give her whatever she quiere. Solo tu pela me puede, dígame. If you want me, mami, you got me. It's the Vienna ways, the headache, stress. Cabrones, they not dead. They never let a thing test one AIS. Yo soy el capitán. Cruise around the sea of emotion. Rock the boat in the motion. Si te dele la cabeza, ya ni por salón. Tengo si quiere lo que quiere, then I got it. So you're free to come see. Let me know when it's gonna be. When it's gonna be. Came out saying, hey.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Bridget J, and...
It's your boy, Guru.
We are back where we will be each and every second Sunday right here on the CW17, bringing you the hottest in independent and major urban music events and trends.
But from a Duval perspective, I want to say happy Independence Day, a.k.a. Juneteenth. It's a celebration, y'all.
Happy Independence Day. See... We've got another great one tonight. We're actually coming to you from one of Duval's hot spots, literally.
It's Jacksonville, the only Jacksonville beach y'all gonna come to, man. It's Jacksonville's one and only beach. Hanging out with these lovely Duval people, man, and chopping it up with these Duval people. We got a packed episode with the show's producer, Dez Nardo, bringing us some of that episode footage straight from L.A. But Dez Nardo brought the live from New Jack City camera to cover the BET Awards. It's going to be a very hot episode, man. Y'all stay locked in.
Without further ado, let's hop right into our first video. Since we are live from New Jack City, it's only right that we kick things off with Duval's own holy hip hop artist, Pettidee.
Shout out to Pettidee.
It's called The Ghetto.
I'm
in the Jetta. Mama working so hard, trying to keep family together. Trying to endure the weather and stay close to the light. The trials of life ain't never right, but enduring the fight. Not believing the hype and lies, the devil to tell. If it was left up to Satan, we'll all burn in hell. We'll all sit in Jetta, families will suffer the pain. We'll all go through life without calling no Jesus name. That's why Satan a lie, God don't love him no more. And so ain't hating on me, bro. I'm from the gutter, I get it.
That one was dope. Big shout out to Pettidee.
Shout out Pettidee. Keep doing your thing, man. You got our support.
Correct. All you have to do is tweet with the hashtag New Jack City Live or comment directly on our Facebook page. That's www.facebook.com/New Jack City Live.
That's New Jack City Live.
Duval County, aka Jacksonville. You already know I'm rocking with Duval, man. Yeah, it's up. DeMar Jackson checking in, man. You know I'm rocking with Duval from New Jack City, man. You know what time it is.
Isma Entertainment presents Smooth and Groove R&B, starring Faith Evans, Layla Hathaway, John B. Friday, July 27th, 8 p.m. Get your tickets now. 800-745-3000 or Ticketmaster.com. Jacksonville Memorial Arena, 300 A Philip Randolph Boulevard. Friday, July 27th, 8 p.m. Faith Evans, Layla Hathaway, John B.
Mix Therapy Entertainment is an artist development label.
I ain't never really had, nobody stand by me, and all the crazy.
Our goal is to get you industry ready, whether getting your music to push it needs, branding your product, or just simple coaching and recreating your image.
One can do it for me, I'ma make it my way, ain't no stopping me, it ain't no stopping me,
We take the extra mile in providing you with the tools of the industry, preparing you for the national recording status. If music is what you love, let's get into the mix as we journey to the mix.
Ain't no stopping me now, no. On my own.
Murder on the beat.
Give to me, game is good.
I'm ready.
Ready for what?
Ready to go out to eat.
Not now.
Well, I'm hungry.
I have a solution. Call Stand In. Stand In delivers from any restaurant of your choice. The process is simple. Simply place your order online at www.standindelivery.com or call 904-413-2259 and one of our agents will visit the location of your choice and deliver your food while you wait within the confines of your home or work.
Thanks, Stand In.
Better form of friend. And instead of feeling inadequate, like I was in class dummy, I would invite that Experience. Just sat through day one of the casting call, BETX open casting that they do for a lot of upcoming shows that they got going on. Hit the Floor, Bobby Brown Story, a lot of other different shows they got coming up, and they had an open casting call. It's a good 400 or 500 people at least had to come out. Some people showed up and slept overnight. Some people came 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock in the morning. We came out there about 8, 7:30, 8. And we still had like about 400 people in front of us. So for the first audition, I mean, it was a good experience. Just learning from how LA operate. Hey man, I didn't hear about anybody else from Jacksonville out there or in there. So if I would've got on stage, I did. But if I did, then I would've, if I did, I would have definitely held it down for Duval, like I'm already doing with this media thing we got going. So it's a blessing to just bring this platform to y'all. New Jacks to LA, LA back to New Jacks. So live from New Jack City in LA, man. Y'all turn up. At HQ for our LA stay. Man, it was an excellent weekend, real dope. So many things that they had going on. We were able to get to everything, but the things we did get to, we took advantage of by getting all the footage to bring to y'all that we could. And we'll chop it up and just definitely let y'all see vicariously, let y'all live through us and see our experience so y'all can kind of feel it out yourself. Big up BET Networks for having us and inviting us to record all of these events and share their platform with our platform. Yeah, man, so we better hit the road and get to this nightlife, this LA nightlife, this LA lifestyle. We will be back real soon. So, live from New Jack City, Des Nine, the producer, checking in. Whenever you see my face, you already know it's going to be a special occasion. So, big up Charlie Bravo, big up Makeeta, Bridget J, Guru, and of course the Chief Session. We'll be checking in with them in a little bit. So stay tuned. Diggy diggy.
Why my mama, Lord? Why my mama?
Rest in peace, mama. How'd all the mamas in the
we
world?
We made it. Tread peace on the track.
Why my mama? Lord, may she rest in peace. 11-27-61, touchdown on the streets. Why my mama? August 22nd, 07. God took her spirit out the flesh. Now she living in heaven. Ma, I miss you. Got pictures and memories. I still grieve. But why did God have to take you? Should have took me. I see you smile when I'm asleep. But me, I take it as a message that you're happy and free. Or at least that peace ain't got to stress no more. But I still wish you never had to go. You got to watch us grow to be adults. And it ain't your fault. I know the Lord called your name, so you took that walk. I never cried, but it hit me hard. I swear to God, I ain't know how to take it when life dealt that card. Heartaches, awakening cold sweats. I'm clutching my pillow, thinking I'm hugging your neck. I had to leave, couldn't watch you breathe. A handful of IV, tubes running everywhere. They had you hooked to machines. I know you heard what I told you. I love you, mama, and thank you for raising me to be a soldier. I hold a place in my heart that one can never replace. I go to sleep here and night, just hoping to see your face. I thank the Lord that you're gone from this pain and drama. But I still ask my boy, why my mama? Why my mama? Lord, may she rest in peace. 11-27-61, touchdown on the streets. Why my mama? August 22nd, 07. God took her spirit out the flesh. Now she living in heaven. Why my mama? Lord, may she rest in peace. 11-27-61, touchdown on the streets. Why my mama? August 22nd, 07. God took her spirit out the flesh. Now she living in heaven. Life goes on, I know it do. That's why I wrote this hit. For anybody lost a mama, how they feel like this? Why did it have to be man? Felt like it wasn't her time. In a room full of family, but why y'all crying? You can't change what was meant to be. That's why I sat by your side, looked in your eyes, and I hope you could see. Yo, baby boy, coded situations. Taught me if you wait, it'll come. That's if you just be patient. You say success come from dedication. Like you prepared my mind when I was young for these things I'm facing. Lacing my blunts cause I couldn't take it. Four in the morning, got a call from Cool saying your mama ain't making. Pacing, contemplating my next move, what I'ma do. Got my wife on my side, she's trying to pull me through. Look to the sky, Lord, I need help. You know this pain I felt, wanted to melt. When I asked myself, why my mom, why my mama, Lord, why my mama, Lord, why my mama, why my mama, Lord, may she rest in peace. 11...
Tryna make it out the trap life. Tryna make it out the trap life. Dear God, I'm tryna do right. Dear God, I'm tryna do right. But the hood won't let me. But his life won't let me. I hate to live that bad life. But I gotta get that bad right. You should know that the kid with the pot want a lot of things, but really want.
Hey, we want to thank y'all for tuning in.
That's right, man. We want to thank y'all for all the continued support, man. Y'all make sure y'all stay locked in every second Sunday right here on CW17.
And I'm going to say it again because I want to make sure you tune in every second Sunday at 6 p.m. to
live
from New Jack City or New Jack State of Mind.